Holy cow! What? Okay, this is awesome. Where was I? This apparently was announced yesterday, but I have to talk about it because I am very excited. In case you missed it though, Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, the game, a game that came out 10 years ago and was pulled from all the online stores so you couldn't buy it anymore, is back. That's right. This game is back. It's back, baby! What? This is awesome. Okay, so quick story. I am a big fan of Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, the movie. I love that movie so much. Then I heard there was a game, and I was one of those people that decided, you know, I'll buy it at a later time. It's not a big deal. I can play my other games first. I'll get to it eventually. And then they pulled it. And when they pulled it, I was unable to play it. And you can't buy it anymore. As a matter of fact, this game was on a lot of people's list of top 10 video games that you can no longer play. But all of those lists now are no longer valid because it's here and it's coming out on the Nintendo Switch. I can't believe it. 10 years since this game was first released and now it's finally coming back. I don't know how this was possible or what happened, but I am just thrilled, ecstatic, really pumped up about this. And this time, I'm going to make sure that I get this game. This is coming out holiday 2020. And I can't wait. This is a great moment for gamers everywhere. Rejoice, guys! Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, the game is back. It lives. It has been resurrected from its grave. It is no longer dead. It is alive and well, and I am going to definitely support this. Wow, what a great moment. When did this happen? I can't believe this came out, or this happened yesterday. I just wanted to talk about it because I am super excited. This is so cool. And I just want to know what you guys think now. Are you going to get this game? Please tell me you're going to get this game. This game needs your love. And man, I wish they had made a sequel to that movie because that movie was fire! And that's all I wanted to talk about. That's it. This has been The Quickie. I am Bradley Overrated, out like a trout. Oh, that's great. And I'll see you next time. I'm in lesbians with this game.